Lesson 59, page 99. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alhamdulillah was salatu was salamu ala Rasulillah amma ba'd. Respected and beloved students, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome back to today's lesson. Today we shall be doing page 99, and this today's lesson is a continuation from page 98. So without further ado, let's start. Like I said, this page is about Shaddah, and I've already explained in the last couple of pages how Shaddah is to be read. So, from box number one, Ayyana, Ayyana, box two, Yassarahu, Yassarahu, box three, Kuwirat, Kuwirat, box four, Rakkabaka, Rakkabaka, box five, Su'irat, Su'irat, box six, Tanaffasa, Tanaffasa, box seven, Akharat, Akharat, box eight, Fa'alun, Fa'alun, box nine, Suyirat, Suyirat, box 10, Zarabiyu, Zarabiyu, box 11, Faddalna, Faddalna, box 12, Huyitum, Huyitum, in box 12, Huyi is a yamadda. So it's 1 second stretched. Huyitum. Box 13. Fabashirhum. Fabashirhum. Box 14. Yukathibuna. Yukathibuna. Box 15. Waliyumahiswa. Waliyumahiswa. Box 16. Akhartana. Akhartana. Box 17. Yukathibuka. Yukathibuka. Box 18. Mumaddadatin. Mumaddadatin. Box 19. Mutahhiruka. Mutahhiruka. Box 20. Fayattabi'una. Fayattabi'una. Box 21. Yuda'una. Yuda'una. Box 22. Fasanuyassiruhu. Fasanuyassiruhu. Box 23. للحواريين للحواريين box 24 متوفيك متوفيك box 25 مسخرات مسخرات box 26 يتطهرون يتطهرون box 27 يتكلمون يتكلمون box 28 in box 28 there's a the last letter is a noon shadda so there will be gunna on it as well فَلَنَقُصْوَنَّ and also this word has two shaddas, two letters which has, so swad has a shadda, noon has a shadda, so two letters with two shaddas. فَلَنَقُصْوَنَّ فَلَنَقُصْوَنَّ box 29 also has two letters and both letters have a shadda and also the second letter with a shadda is a noon, so there'll be gunna on it on the noon, and the noon is also alif madda. Makkanna, makkanna, and the last box, durriyun, durriyun. Well done, mashallah. Please practice this page. The words on this page are slightly bigger than compared to the previous page. So please make sure you read every single word in one breath, in one go, fluently, without stopping or pausing in between the words. Jazakallahu khairan. Thank you for participating. Until we meet again, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.